Arkham experiment's over. Shut down. Call it ethical reasons.
Did you know, child? A Lazarus pit can be used for more than just saving people from the brink of death. It has many purposes. In fact, a Lazarus pit can make a mind more malleable, more pliable to suggestion.
So you made an army of zombies. Is that the plan?
Sometimes it's about more than your army. Sometimes it's about having the right general leading it.
I like my brain the way it is. Thanks.
You, like your precious Batman, were never able to save Gotham. I finally solved that problem. Mind was broken by repeated exposures to the Lazarus pit. Unlike my father, I used that exposure to free Bruce's mind from his ridiculous oath. And you, you're right where we need you. Bruce's last test. Then we lead our new league into glory, remaking the world. Defeat this pretender. Take back the city that is your birthright.
Talia's manipulating you.
You have to fight through this!
Well, you died, Tim! She said you died!
I didn't. I'm right here.
No! You're not real!
Myself. Remember?
No! Don't lie!
I'm right here, Bruce. I'm not going anywhere. Under the Batcave. We found the Court of Owls. Your Uncle Jacob is the leader. Well, was. The Court's at war with the League. And since Raish is dead, Talia took over. She's been throwing you in the pit and pulling you back out to wear you down.
Wait! You found the Court of Owls?
You'd be so proud of us, Bruce. We're working so well as a team. No, don't give in. That's what she wants.
This pretender pulls you away from me. Come back to me, beloved. Yes. Good.
Stay away from him!
Bruce!
After all I've done, you are to be my champion, not his.
can't die again. Gotham's not ready.